6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information. Target. Our contract was to kill the target, but I'll go with your decision. Five targets remaining. Head for the Kugenga mine. guards are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are.
Fire! CFD is as Delta 6. Zagvel oor op vijand. Bespied laatste punt van contact. Oor.
Dit is CFD, begrijp. Hou je onderzoek. RTS voorzichtig. Uit. Ons is die mannen weer begin. Hou die voort en punt hulle uit.
Sê binnen Zulu 1, die vijand het weggekom. Ons gaan hem nou soek. Oor.
Dit is CP, begrijp. Nie laat hulle julle post breng nie. Hou die voort, uit.
For a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Tape's rolling, boss.
Got outbid.
We got the recording. Objective accomplished.
Let's go.
We'll bring him back to Mother Base. Now, for the RV. There's some high ground downriver. I'll have the chopper set down there. Lead the kids to safety. Listen, the kids don't get hurt. No matter what, you bring him back alive. Exit the cave and turn left, then pass through the swamp and follow the river downstream. Doesn't look like he can walk. You still gonna help him?
Matondo.
Boss, if even one of those kids die, the mission's a failure. Be careful.
That's wrong.
You're those kids' only support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind.
Escuta! Come on.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Wait!
Away from them.
stop. What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. You probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
They'll learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.